swipe my card, then I do the name.
My name. Today I'm going to be teaching you how to hold your handstand for a longer period of time. So first, what you're going to do is get some shorts, and I'm wearing these shorts. There's not really anything special about them. They just have stripes on them. And I'm wearing this tank top, and it has sequins right here, and it's just a white tank top with sequins. So that's all I'm wearing. And you can put your hair up like with something if you want to, but I'm not going to. So, first thing we're going to do is stretch. So you want to get in a straddle position, which is just like this, and you're going to bend over to one side and hold that for 3 seconds. Then you're going to come up and do the same thing to the other side for 3 seconds. And I actually held that longer than 3 seconds. And then you're gonna go in the middle for 3 seconds. Now that you have stretched your straddle, you're gonna stretch your wrist. So you're gonna go on your hands and your knees, and you're just gonna put them at different angles and size, not size, but like that. Just stretching them, getting ready to do your handstand. And yeah, now that we have done our stretching, you can stand up and pose like that. That, or you can do any other stretches. You can also stretch your splits. That, but now I'm gonna give you some helpful tips for your handstand. So one helpful tip is that you can do push-ups. You don't know what a push-up is? And that will give your arm more strength, since a push-up requires a lot of strength in your arm, so you don't do this. And yeah. Most of the time I do that, because I can't do that, so I just do that. So yeah, push-ups can help you, and also you can get up to a wall and do a handstand on the wall, and then do this, and then you can just do that, shoulder touches, and just so. Now that you have done the required skills that will probably help you, you can just keep on doing those. And now, let's get to the hand. Oh yeah, there's one other helpful tip. When you're going into your handstand, you can grip the ground, or in my case, floor. You can grip it like that so that you can balance yourself. So if you don't know what gripping is, it's like this. And then that makes you stand up for a while. And that's mostly what helps me stand up for. So, yeah. So I love gripping the ground because it makes you stand up for a longer time. And, yeah. And longest that I have did a handstand was 24 seconds. And that took a lot of practicing and a lot of push-ups and a lot of shoulder touches and yeah, and a lot of stretching. So that's all I have for you guys today. Thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe to my channel and my group channel that will always be linked in the description box below. Thanks for watching.